I have detected a small group of human biosignatures near your location. According to the biosignatures, they are not connected with the Elysium Corporation. Caution is advised. Make your way towards the location now.
Let's move.
the insurgents and linked me with the radar. It seems they were actively following someone. Their next destination is encrypted. Unable to decrypt without a security key on the other end.
Terra, input. Perform an active search in the sector for another group of insurgents related to this one.
Searching. No results. Extending search grid. This will take around 10 minutes. I am detecting radio activity in your vicinity. Three insurgent groups connected to the ones you killed. Eliminating the insurgents is advised, as they might have valuable information. I have marked the location of the first group. The location of another insurgent patrol is now marked. In order to stop the reactor from overheating, you will have to simultaneously access the system. To override controls, use both reactor terminals and wait 20 seconds. After that, repeat the procedure. This will reset the reactor. Failure to do so in 3 attempts will lock the controls permanently. The reactor has been successfully reset.
Let's move.
The first patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. Was searching for Tyler Hunt. It seems he is still alive. The location of the second group is now marked. The second patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group has information about the three keys and Tyler Hunt. They were on the way to destroy one of the keys, and Sergeant Hunt has managed to find the other two. I've marked the location of the third group. The third patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group was searching for a console with a direct connection to Phobos. Analyzing data. It seems Tyler Hunt is trying to reach the third key. Apparently, both sides are searching for it.
Terra, start transmitting a signal from our location, and let Tyler Hunt know there are friendlies in the area.
Be advised, all insurgents will be able to trace your signal. This is highly unrecommended. Signal activated. The reactor has been successfully reset.
Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Move it, Marine.
One of the sector reactors is overheating. Stabilization is advised. Failure to stabilize it will cause half the streetlights in this sector to go out. If you reach it fast enough, you may have a chance to harvest some power cells from it. Signal. Tyler Hunt is transmitting back on an emergency frequency. It seems he needs help.
Thank you.
Reactor heat at critical level. Reactor shutdown imminent. Sector streetlights powering down.
Vivian, listen to me. The solar is the only solution.
Tyler, you are such a nightmare. Thousands of us will be destroyed, and I will stop you.
The Phobos console location on your map. Detecting a massive energy buildup in the vicinity of Phobos. The solar is coming online.
Requesting immediate extraction from present location.
Denied. Your location is not a suitable landing zone. Searching for an accessible dropship landing location. Suitable evacuation point. Dropship arrival in T-minus 1 minute. You have 5 minutes to reach the location. After that, the dropship is leaving. The dropship is landing. You have a few minutes before it will have to leave. Good luck, Marines.